Hongera sana Mary Moraa. Mshikilizi wa rekodi ya dunia katika mbio za mita 3000 kuruka viunzi na maji alimaliza katika nafasi ya pili na kutoa fedha kwenye mashindano ya dunia nchini Hungary. Mkenya Faith Cherotich alimaliza katika nafasi ya tatu na kutoa medali ya shaba. Winfrey Yavi wa Bahrain ndiye bingwa mpya wa mbio hizo.
I'm happy to be back since I've been out for the last 2 years and coming back. Being in podium is not something easy, so I'm happy.
Yeah, what was the injury?
Sorry? Yeah.
What was the injury?
My injury 2020 was low back, hamstring, both left tendon, and last year I developed a stress fracture, like 1 month before Oregon. So, and coming back today and being in podium was not something easy.
Are you 100% healthy now?
Not yet.
Not yet.
70-75%.
Yeah. But today's race you're pleased with?
Today?
Are you pleased with today?
Yeah, I'm happy. Yeah.
And it was pretty fast. Coming in, no one didn't really run that fast, but
yeah, because I knew if I was going to slow the pace, I might miss the podium. So I decided to control the pace all along. Yeah.
And what will you do next?
Next I'm going to prepare myself for Olympics next year, but first we are going for final round.
Hongera sana kwa ushindi huo. Na mshindi wa nishani ya fedha kwenye mashindano dunia mwaka 2022 mbio za mita 5000